It's been a rough year for Dixon's apple orchard, but today New Mexicans were allowed to buy the fruit that survived drought, fire, and flood. As Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee tells us, it was supposed to be a one-day sale, but now the public is invited back for more.
It's a bittersweet day for customers of Dixon's apple farm.
I buy apples occasionally at the grocery store, but they're not the same.
Longtime customers like Rosemary Dutton says every year she comes out to get her beloved apples because there just isn't anything like it in the world. But this may be the last year the orchard offers its delicious fruit after enduring a rough year. First, there was the historic winter cold snap that wiped out 95% of the farm's apple crop. Then the Las Conchas fire ripped through the property and floodwaters destroyed the entire orchard, from roads to buildings and all their farm equipment.
Selling apples in a different location for a first time, and we actually had to build roads in the canyon to get these apples out of there.
This year, folks came to KOAT Lake to sift and pick through 186 bins of apples. The owners say this is only 5% of their apple crop they were able to harvest to keep this New Mexican tradition going for perhaps one last time.
They're so willing, and just, it doesn't matter. They just want our apples. They want to show their support. And like I say, the hugs and tears are, they're sweet.
I really think that the state and the federal government ought to really pitch in and help, because this is a real rarity.
Amber Lee, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Well, Dixon's Apple Farm says there are still a lot of apples left for people to buy. They will be open again tomorrow starting at 7 a.m. at the community center near KOAT Lake. You can buy a half bushel bag of apples for $20.